Yes, your grace when the heart is under fire. Another way when the walls are closing in. When I look at the space between where we used to be in this reckoning, I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fire, standing next to me. There was another in the waters, holding back the seas. And should I ever need reminding of how I've been set free, there is a cross that bears the burden. All my dead left for dead beneath the waters. I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. And should I fall in the space between what remains of me and this reckoning? Either way, I will bow to the things of this world. Should I ever need reminding what power set me free? There is a grave that holds nobody. Now the power lives in me. There is another in the fire. Oh, there is no other name but the name that is Jesus. He who was and still is and will be through it all. So come with me in the space between all the things I see and this reckoning.
There's a grace when the heart is under fire.